Tonight at 5, a HealthCast investigation.
It's all about profit margin. It's turning our health into a commodity.
Big business standing in the way of finding cures for common diseases. Then, all new at 6, a crime inside state prisons impacts your safety.
Inmates can harass victims.
Run gangs and put out hits on people.
All of a sudden the door crashed open.
The NBC2 investigators question what the state's doing to stop inmates with cell phones. Tonight on NBC2 News.